So to install the DRFX file for the CINEPUNCH transitions and effects plugins, all we're going to do is open up DaVinci Resolve. We're going to go into our DRFX folder here. We're going to double click on this DRFX file. DaVinci is going to ask if we want to install CINEPUNCH transitions and effects plugins. Hit the install button. And now everything will be installed.